depends on what level you want to do first.
This is start at the top. Spark Man.
This is getting terrible. We're not going to get to a single boss. Perfect start.
I'm actually surprised it takes more than one hit to kill a man. He's always had a life bar. No, the bad guy.
Oh. Shoot upward.
Mega Man never got that ability.
Not even in the Super Nintendo one?
I don't think so.
Oh, this fucking slowdown on the screen.
Yeah, blame the you getting hurt and dying on the slowdown.
Can't you see it, though?
Yeah.
What?
You can only hit him when his eye is open?
Not even detecting that. Fucking stupid. I was about ready to just jump right through him.
You didn't think it was going to go all the way up, did you? Oh, you got to start all the way back from the beginning.
I was hoping I'd go all the way back to the stage selection screen so I could just pick a different level.
Oh, they're all going to beat like this. Shit. So, what was your earliest memory playing this game?
I don't know.
But you played it before today.
They all kind of... Oh, yeah. But they all kind of bleed together. I don't even know if this was the first one I ever played or not. They all look pretty much identical. The only way you can really tell them apart is, like, as the series went on, the robots got kind of dumber and dumber because they were running out of ideas.
Yeah.
You.
Oh! Oh.
Alright, I'm done with this level.
Okay, give me a try. Fucking pussy.
Do you just have unlimited life, by the way?
Oh, what the nice. Hell? What the fuck?
At a certain point, are we gonna run out of continues and they're gonna throw us back to the stage selection.
I don't know. I don't know anything about this game. You can't charge in this one? Is that a like a
that
power?
Didn't happen until Super Nintendo, I think. Maybe. Didn't make it anywhere near where I did. Thank God.
There's your game.
So you get
over.
Your three lives. Stage select.
The fuck? He's got no pattern to his jump. Oh, fuck you. God damn it.
Oh, now you're doomed to play this one more round than you wanted to. Because I think that was an extra life.
Oh, shit. He doesn't turn fast enough. The only thing he's fast at responding is, shooting.
Oh,
God. Oh.
So cheap. That's why they gave you that big thing of health.
Oh. There's no way to dodge that. That's fucking dumb. You can't jump when you're in the middle of, like, falling. What am I supposed to do? Ah!
Hit him.
Shut up. I couldn't even tell I was hitting him at all, ever. Oh.
It was cheap.
Oh, well, that's all you now. Now that you know how to do it, you'll do better than me learning it for the first time.
Jackhammer guys are assholes.
Is that what that is?
I don't know, I would assume.
You know what, like, if the snake opened his mouth and you knew that he was gonna shoot when his mouth opened, but, like, there was a delay before he fired, that way you knew you could dodge the bullet. There's no way to dodge those. Dude, you're so fucking dead. You don't have enough life to make it to the big snake, past the big snake. Yeah, you got one hit and you're toast.
I can do this. Here we go. Fuck. This level blows.
You said that about the last level.
As we keep going, I'm gonna increasingly hate every level until that first level's my favorite.
I remember playing...
I feel like an old man when I'm doing this. Like, I don't understand what's going on. What are these jackhammer things?
Hey, he's gonna drop some. Oh, there's life there. Quick! Quick!
Yeah. Got farther than you.
I'll take credit for that, because I showed you the way. So what do you think snake power is? Like, when you beat this boss...
We're never gonna see it.
I know, that's why... Let's speculate. What is it that you get? He's like Metal Mario.
I don't know. Yeah! Christ.
Whatever, he's easier to fight than those snake heads.
You gotta time it just right, so you... I'm not even...
Oh, did you time it that one? Ah, you just left? What the fuck did that do? That didn't give you any life.
I think that might be the energy for the weapons I don't have.
Oh, for your special weapon. Again, so what do you think snake weapon is? You could dislocate your jaw and, like, swallow your enemies whole?
Yeah, no, I don't think so. It's probably just some sort of green laser or something stupid, like, oh, whatever he actually shoots. I don't know, you can watch an actual competent person play this on YouTube and see when he beats the guy. You'll find out what he gets.
Like, you grow a tail, and when you're scared, you can shake it.
God damn those fuckers.
Yeah, they're like... They're janitors, you see that? This place is pretty clean.
Oh! Fucking cheap.
That's what takes you out. Oh, you don't go all the way from the beginning. What the hell?
There are checkpoints in this game.
It's like they know you were gonna die there.
God damn it.
God, you make Mega Man look like such a pussy.
I got farther than you, motherfucker. Oh! Okay, thank you.
God, you're cutting that close. Are they stealing, fucking Mario bad guys now?
Is there any Mario?
They certainly look like it to me.
So if you
now.
Shoot them, they become more dangerous. Fuck you. Gravity. Oh, thank God. Okay.
No, come on, continue. Does
no,
it take... Aw, you were so close.
It would start me from the beginning, I guarantee it.
Oh.
Beetle Man.
So what's his special power?
Probably shoots just buzzsaws.
So, like... You shoot a green laser or something when you killed Snake Guy. This one you shoot, like, a white something that looks like a needle. It's like, this is all pretty lame, I'm sure.
It's only the third game.
God damn. Give it a while, then they might get their shit together by, what, the fourth? We do have one that's sort of actually playable.
X for Nintendo?
Yeah, Nintendo. That one's good. I don't like any other ones. Oh, I remember those guys. That was a waste. Wait. So, it hurts you if you touch the outer shell. It also hurts you... Like, see how it bounces off? So, like...
There you go. Oh, you can shoot those projectiles. I just told you can shoot those
projectiles. I was trying. Oh, come on! He turns into a peppermint. That's his special power. You know the shitty peppermint candies? See, it doesn't hurt him until it's open. He doesn't have, like, a fast enough response.
You don't.
No, like, okay, I saw he was shooting, and so I tried to move out of the way, and I still got hurt.
There you go, you did that one.
Wait, it was closed.
He was about to open.
Oh, so that's good enough? Ugh. Fuck that. Ugh. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on. Ah! Oh.
Weak.
How many shots do you think it takes to kill that guy?
Who, the guy with the helmet? Only one when you don't hit him in the helmet.
No, that's not true. Shit! This was a terrible idea. Ugh. Ugh.
See, it only took one hit to the face.
No, it didn't. It took more than that. Aw, I thought he was...
Yeah, just run scared through the whole level.
Every enemy. That's how you got far last time. Ugh. What am I supposed to do? I can't duck. Oh! Who knew that that was a possibility?
Next level.
Hard man. His special power is ecstasy. Or Viagra. The fuck is that? God damn it. Ah, oh, I couldn't jump.
What do bees have to do with being hard? Like... Is that his fetish?
Oh, this is terrible! Run!
It's just gonna get worse and worse if you don't take care of the problem.
Ugh.
Oh, you're lucky.
No, that was skill, man.
Come on.
Wait a minute. You can't, like, wall jump. What am I supposed to do?
Maybe you can't even finish this level.
Oh, fuck that noise.
Unless you have a special weapon.
What the fuck? This is fucking stupid. Well, I would have won. Here you go.
Guess it's just suicide.
Yeah, you're good at that. Gave the controller back to you. All that expertise and ability, just threw it down the drain. So wait, pause it. There has to be like an exit. Like, select something.
No, you just gotta kill yourself. It shouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, but it shouldn't...
When we're trying to survive, we don't last long.
But it shouldn't take this much time. You know what I mean? Like, what a waste.
I'm getting attacked by Hardman's Flyagra.
Oh, he exploded at the end. You see that? This is so pointless. Give me that control.
Meanwhile, no, it's already over, and I'm getting ready for the next level. Meanwhile, someone, if anyone's watching this, is going to say, like, you fucking dummies. You got to do this and this to get
up. You got a wall jump by pressing, yeah. You should never have, like, a level that you can't complete. You know? Like, you have to beat Top Man before you can beat Hard Man.
Probably do, because...
You have to be on top of Hard Man.
It probably gives you, like, some sort of floating platforms, and then you can use them as a power to get up there.
Yeah, like these things. So stupid. Just shoot him, Brad! Do you think the slide hurts them?
Do you think we could get more enemies on the screen?
Well, if you would just shoot them and kill them, then it wouldn't be so hard, right? Oh, he came back!
This level is garbage. Okay, I saw some life up there.
No!
Fuckers.
Wow, that was
You
terrible.
Want to try this one?
Yeah. So wait, it
like
reflects...
what about screwing them together makes them vulnerable?
It's while they're like having sex. I don't know. Oh, see,
got them. Yeah, you gotta get them while they're jumping, which is very difficult.
Fuck
they're
that!
They're just gonna respawn. Don't go backward.
I wasn't trying to go back that far.
Don't get it yet.
Fuck you. He's like Donkey Kong.
Why wouldn't you get that light?
You can't go up top. Sucks that, like, the spikes is instant death. That's stupid.
I didn't know that. You didn't hit him.
I believe it's instant death. I can't even see the fucking bullets. And what are you supposed to do? How are you supposed to avoid that?
I don't know.
Oh, come on! I can't even get up there if I killed the guy! These fucking Britain peppermints are gonna kill me. Fuck this game!
We just sat there and watched you die.
Again, so if I even killed the cat, there's no way to jump up there.
I don't even know why I'm trying.
Exactly, this is a complete waste. There has to be a give
now
up
now that
button.
I know it's impossible, it's going to be my smoothest run ever.
It's so bullshit that they can go through platforms like that.
Taste my drill dose.
Think this is like a marijuana factory? Look at all that pot in the windows.
How did you slide?
You press... Remember, this is a... We're playing it on FC Twin, but this is a regular Nintendo, so you only have the two buttons. So it's the... You have to press down and...
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Down and A.
Down and A. See? You can't even jump up there. And your bullets are going right through. You're not even hurting the cat.
We don't know that. See, and oh, like, maybe you his mouth. Whatever. This game is garbage.
Yeah, no one's really nostalgic for this. Really,
no,
like
there
like,
are tons of people who love this.
If you think you do, like you pop it in and play it. Like, there, what's fun about this? We haven't been able to do one fucking level.
What's your fucking problem, you retro gaming bastards? How do you find this fun?
Is this Penguin Land? No. That was a penguin!
Oh, you know what? Okay.
You know, fire hurts you, Brad?
Yeah. I just figured that out.
And you
come
can...
on, he sweeps down like...
Like, every other time he's done before. You know you could shoot them, right?
It's gonna be your turn soon.
Hey, they're better than those bees. This looks like fucking Penguin Land from the Sega Master System.
No, it doesn't.
Yes,
just
it does.
Those enemies.
No, the floors are blue.
Oh, look, it's
stuff.
A real hero. It's here to save the day. Oh, never mind.
Great. Even more movement. This thing can't handle this. Oh, those are fish eggs. That's kind of cool.
Oh, I don't want that.
Yes, you do. You
no, because I'm going to be stuck here.
You don't know if you can't complete this level or not.
Yes.
Oh, that's fucking lame.
I have very little faith in myself, though.
That makes two of us. Yeah. And don't shoot them all. You need to stand on them.
Too many of them.
Then these are like the easiest bad guys, though. Come on. Oh, but that's a little fucked up. What are you supposed to do there?
God damn it.
Now, if Mega Man could just point his gun up, this wouldn't even be a challenge.
Ah! Motherfucker.
Finally. Oh, come on, dude.
I'm too tired to play this game now. I think I fucked up again. Like, there's no way I'll be able to do that.
Well, you may have could, like, it's too late now, but you might have been able to. Oh, good, so they respawn. So only kill those two bottom ones. Oh,
I think I'm done with this level. I think I just need to...
Just jump on the top of that. Come on, there you go.
Don't knock me down, don't knock me down! Fucker!
Give me that.
You can shoot those.
Fuck you. The eggs explode? Oh, that was stupid.
Here you go. Good luck. Not gonna help out in any way.
He open just did. Door.
Yeah, but he should be down here with me. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get up there.
You won't be able to. Guarantee that's over. The only way you can get up there is if you have a special weapon. What are you... Even if you get it, you're never gonna keep it.
Need a special weapon, huh? Maybe you just need skill. Oh!
Be careful.
No, I think I fucked it up.
Oh, you had too much skill. I could watch this for hours.
How'd you do that before?
It's just luck. You're never gonna get it.
You don't even know what it is. It could be something great.
Gosh, I'm just gonna sit here and watch this.
I'll cut this out.
No, you won't.
Oh, come on! Ugh. This game sucks.
This is incredibly awful.
Oh. Oh, come on.
Yes. Is that what you were trying to do this whole time? I thought you were just trying to jump up there. You'll never get high enough to hit that fourth one. You're fucked.
Fuck you, I hit you. Oh, come on. It's fucking Robotnik in this game. I didn't even see what killed me.
Oh,
fuck that. I'm not doing all that.
And you picked up an extra life, dummy.
Picked up two of them, actually.
I gotta kill you twice.
Here, give me this.
What? There's no fucking exit button.
You just don't know how to play. You're too old for this.
Jump in that hole. Are you trying to break the controller?
No.
The harder you push the button, it won't change things. Up, up, down, down, B, A.
Look, did you see that? Why is he there?
I don't fucking know. Just kill yourself so we can get to the stage select.
What the... Are you kidding? Are you kidding? All this time! And why were you mad for me, like, looking into the game?
Well, I didn't know there'd be a secret dog.
God damn it. So now how do I turn him off? I can't get at it. It won't... I hit start, and it just does that. What the hell?
The whole time you were jumping for that stupid question mark, you could have got it with the dog.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so... there's the magic. Don't ask me how I did it. And I gotta turn him off.
You know, get out of the menu.
I'm trying! This is a mini boss, and he's really hard to beat sometimes. What the fuck? This is terrible! I don't know what is going on. You get out of this! You try.
Okay, that button doesn't... I'm just gonna push every button on the controller. Okay, now I'm pushing two buttons at a time.
There's not that many buttons on the controller, right?
Holy shit.
Oh, God! Oh! Dude!
Just...
what is your problem?
I got out of the menu, didn't I? It's so fucking hot in this room. There's no goddamn air conditioning. Turn on the fan.
Oh, come on. Oh, I had the dog. This doesn't make any sense. Okay, I have the dog. Logic would dictate you just press start. Oh, and it worked that time. Okay, I'm gonna press start again, and then I'm going to press Y. Now the dog's gone, press start again, nothing. I can't get out now.
Is it because you gotta pick, go to that next screen, you gotta pick that now? Is that, okay, RC is the dog.
Right,
I don't know. Wow, that was a huge ordeal for such a simple, stupid thing.
What, the E normally gave you an extra, what?
Energy tank.
Yeah, but I don't see an extra tank.
I don't know, it doesn't fucking matter anyway. Like I told you, like, after all that struggle, all that hardship, it's all gonna go away when we say, don't continue, just stage select. I would imagine.
No, because you would, if you beat Top Man, you would still get to keep, like,
if
his
you
power.
Beat him.
Right, and then you go to the next thing, the next level, then you would have, like, the same issue. Oh, look, I could select the E-Tank.
I don't know why you keep tempting fate and going back into that goddamn menu.
I have to.
But what I'm saying is, when we get a... so easy. When you quit this level and you go to stage select, let's look back at that. I bet you won't have that energy tank anymore.
Yeah, we'll look. Oh yeah, I forgot this part.
Now just run and avoid those fucking...
oh, that hurts you too? God damn it.
Things hit hard.
They do.
Don't bother with that. Just run.
I think you might be able to kill them.
To what purpose?
I can't go through the thing without getting hit.
Okay.
Like, if I can destroy the penguin itself, god damn it.
No!
If I could destroy the penguin ship itself, then you would think I would be able to at least make it by. Did we do that
one? I think so. Go to Magnet Man.
This game sucks. I should have used the energy tank. What was I thinking? Energy tank's there.
Well, you actually have it.
Oh, great. And I'm metal, so... Are you gonna have to use them to jump, do you think?
I don't know, that would be super difficult, so possibly.
A mini-boss? Isn't he my friend? Wait a minute!
He sent you into that whale body to die, or wherever that thing was.
Yeah, I think so. Shit.
You're gonna have to slide under him and then hit him in the back.
Fuck. Oh, that's it? He just goes? Fucking pussy. Oh, come on. I'm not the only thing metal around here. That thing should go after other stuff. Or once it hits me, it should explode.
You should have just hung up on the ladder. Fuck. If you could have.
Yeah, you can't. Is that a magnet?
Probably.
Oh!
Wow. Have fun with this.
So, am I gonna have to memorize some sort of pattern?
Yeah, looks like.
What just happened?
Computer. It's slow.
Oh, this is stupid.
You'll never jump that high.
Think so? Fuck this game. Oh, just barely. God. So there goes that. Okay, so what's the pattern?
I don't know. And the worst part is you can't kill yourself in this room.
Oh my god, I didn't even think of that.
This might be the end. We are one boss short. And by the way, my prediction earlier that I said the first level we tried would be my favorite. So far, that's holding true.
Oh, fucking Christ. This is awful.
No, you...
I...
You keep making the same mistakes. Oh.
Oh! Oh!
Same mistake!
Shut up, dude. Here, you do the puzzle. No. And then give it back to me afterwards. Oh, you had Mighty Big Talk when I was playing.
Well, it's easier to talk shit when you don't have to prove yourself.
Let me see that. Oh, and the dog's almost dead.
Yeah, I think this is the end. Oh,
fuck this game. I hate this game. Can't make that jump, can you, from that position? Fuck. yeah, you can't make that jump. So, if I'm doing that puzzle wrong, then what piece do you... Dude, this doesn't make any sense. I hate this. I'm done.
Alright, so that's Mega Man.
Don't waste your time. This game's terrible. Fuck this game. I never want to see this game again. Mega Man is a piece of shit.
Alright. Later.
He's not even a man.